Hey, what's going on, guys? So as promised, I got, you know, part three here for you guys. It's a long album, so bear with me. I didn't want to just make one long ass video of me just dancing like a damn idiot. I watched the videos over again and it is what it is. I can't help my bodily movements. It just happens. But we left off on number 8 with Party Next Door, track number 8, Party Next Door, Drake with you. And now we're going to get into number 9, Faithful, featuring Pimp C, RIP, and Division. Now, Division is a new artist, as you guys know, under OVO. And a lot of people calling him new, a lot of people calling it one person. You're all wrong. That's all I'm going to say about that. I want you guys to look into it. Do your homework. Do some research. I'm not even gonna give you the answers. Okay, here we go again.
1-2-1-2, bitch.
Started. It sounds like Marvin Room a little bit. A little cool in the gang. Summer madness. Okay.
You hate it when I coat things all in sugar.
It's not good for you.
You wanna hear the real talk? Well, girl, who wouldn't? Yeah. Working, ain't ya? You don't have no time to lay up. You just trying to.
I like the pace of this.
For you say you need somebody. Get all your affairs in
order. Some nice little lock music. If you got money for a lock. Now I have money for a lock, so.
You hit me like I know. Let's do the things that we say on text.
Right?
I wanna get straight to the climax.
Shit, right away, girl.
Hey, you coming out summer like a season pass.
This is definitely a gal tune.
I wanna turn you out like pitch black. Wanna watch you do work while I sit back.
I wonder what this sample is.
You talk like you got what I need. Mm-hmm. Working, ain't ya? You don't have no time to lay up. You just trying to be somebody. For you say you need somebody. But we don't
come true smooth. Division's voice is so crazy. Oh yeah. I'm greased into this. Definitely have to slap up some pokey to this. Deep strokes.
You want me to show ya? I'm gonna show you again.
Show you one time, girl. This next song is called Still Here.
Myself,
a lot of y'all on Twitter, I can tell you ain't from the city. Yeah, do that Drizzy bounce to this one still. I could tell.
Did it by myself, dog. Blew up and I'm in the city still. I'm still here, dog. Oh, and I'm bad, dog. Oh,
Jesus, bro.
You're bad, dog. I thought that we were family. You show me that we can be. I gotta So to God, even though he isn't near me, based on what I got, it's hard to think that he don't hear.
This song is lit.
Like
this song is lit.
Jersey, man, I'm gifted. Whole lot of sixes, but I'm still like, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. 6-point star, Lion of the Judah. All my niggas, they ain't all rockin' Gucci. One do it, then we all gotta do it. Got the key and now the door's open, then we all going through it. Whole city at your head for the boy. I ain't even got a call, no one for it. Me and all my niggas doing well.
Doing well, dog.
You not from the city, I could tell.
I could tell, dog. Did it, this shit catchy as myself, hell, bro.
Myself, dog. Blew up.
You're gonna bounce.
In the city still. I'm still.
Ooh. This is that beat. Alright, so coming up next, we got Controla. Lord of his mercy. Hold on, before I even start this. Now, I saw the whole discussion on Twitter and everyone complaining that Popcorn is not on the song. Jamaicans especially are outraged. I'm Jamaican, I don't see the big deal. It's not like the other song doesn't exist, you know, people. It's still on the internet. It's still out. You can still listen to it. It doesn't have to be on the album for it to exist. You heard it. Now the whole argument of, oh, but if Popcorn was on the album, that would make the... Listen, alright? Listen. He has a song with Drake. Regardless of it being on the album or not, millions of people heard it. People that have never heard of Popcorn heard it. Trust me. I'm sure Poppy is fine. I'm sure Poppy is fine. What if the song was already done? This was the complete version and Popcorn heard it and wanted to do a remix. How do you guys know that didn't happen? I don't know. I just think it's a good song. I'm going to listen to this. No Popcorn or with Popcorn. I'm going to hear it. And this instrumental just needs to get my waistline, fam. Have you guys heard this in a club yet? Please, macho. Please, macho.
My eye just changed. Just was the front gate. I thank God you came. How many more days can I wait? I made plans with you.
Jeez.
And I won't let them fall through. I think I lie for you.
I think I die for you.
Jealousy cry for you.
Like you just do have to roll my shoes.
Like controller.
A song that just feel good, man. Song feel nice your neck. What's that song?
Music at ya! Get a wind up them bumper! This is the summer controller! Jerk from Canada! Beanie man from Jamaica! The one you murder! Saga!
Alright, Beanie man! Baby!
There's never much love when you go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray. Yes, got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Nobody makes it from my hands. I had to bust up the silence. You know you gotta stay by me. Soon as you see the text, reply me. I don't wanna spend time fighting. We got no time and that's where I need a witness. Got a Hennessy in my hand.
Woo-wee. Glory. Alright, next tune. Grammys. Featuring Future. Y'all already saw me listen and turn up to Controller One Dance, so.
Yeah.
Hello. Yeah. Sounds like another dirty beat coming. Here we go.
Look.
Oh, that is mercy.
Look. Tell me how you really feel. Tell me how you really feel. I would ask you what's the deal, but you don't even got a deal. Most niggas with a deal couldn't make the greatest hits. Y'all a whole lot of things, but you still ain't this. I don't know no one that can tell me what to do. Heard you never claimed the hood. Heard the hood claimed you. That can't sit well. Oh well, shit sell. Still mine, all mine. Co-sign, fame, hall of fame. Like I'm shirt off, like I'm shirt off, like I'm shirt off short. Whole city going crazy. Whole city going crazy. Top five, another baby. Top five, top five, top five.
Jeez.
And the whole city read me.
Slight pause. Alright, for those of you guys who don't know what he's talking about, what he says, like I'm shirt off, like I'm shirt off, like I'm shirt off, shawty. Fucking shout out to my nigga, top five up and coming rapper in Toronto. You guys look him up if you haven't seen him before. He just did an interview with MTV not too long ago about the city. Dope dude, man, hot energy. Yeah, that's who he's talking about. Okay, Future.
This nigga turn the fuck up. They gon' think I want a Grammy. They gon' think I want a Grammy. Swervin' out panoramic. I'm hangin' out, they can't stand me. They gon' think I want a Grammy. 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 I'm showin' out, they can't stand me. I'm showin' out, they can't stand me. Swervin' out, they can't stand me. I can't stand me. They gon' think I want a Grammy. All of my features are nothing. They can't even get on my guest list.
It sounds like something that should have been on What a Time to Be Alive. Like, it's the same feel. It might have been done then. Who knows? This song is very repetitive. Future should have expected it, but it's a bit too repetitive for me. Not my favorite ending verse. You should have put Future first on that track. And then him come done it off at the end, normal. That was okay. That was alright. I seen a lot of people going off about that song. Not one of my favorites. Not even in the top like three, but it's good. It's a good song. It's just not amazing.
Right.
Oh.
Yeah. I say bounce that shit like whoa. Yeah. Bounce that shit like whoa.
Oh.
This is not a fairy tale. I already know.
Sound
yeah.
Fast paced.
I say bounce back. Wow. I say bounce that shit like whoa. Yeah, bounce that shit like whoa. This is not a fairy tale. I already know how you like it. Take you to the mall and get you a new outfit.
Girl, that's so down so play. Smooth.
Bounce that shit like whoa, whoa, whoa.
Definitely a dope track. The bounce on that was crazy. The way it slowed down was great. The lyrics were savage. Very savage. Might be one of those songs that need to grow on me a little bit more to become like one of the great songs on here, but it has potential, that's for sure. This is, of course, pop style.
Yeah.
Does it have like an extended Jay-Z verse on there?
Just wanna do is pop style. Turn my birthday into a lifestyle.
Y'all saw me listen to that one too, so there's not really a point in watching again. Featuring my baby.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Look, I got high as the expectations last night.
You know what I feel coming? And I usually don't even feel this way. Like, it's like I'm choking.
I hope you can take it all. I'm so good to you.
I'm gonna talk to you. I just know I'm fine.
That's a healthy choke right here. Nope.
Lately, you just made me want to help you.
You guys have me over here busting on sweat, man.
Go by too fast. I can't keep track. How long did we last? I'll take time with this. Cock up your bumper, sit down, bunny.
Yes.
Let me see if this is something I can fix.
Cock up your bumper, sit down, bunny. My God. Nigga, will you shut the fuck up?